Welcome back to Star Trek Online, everybody. I am your host, the Housecoat Gamer. This episode is unplanned. Why? This is one. Red Alert, Borg. Well, for one, I'm doing every STF.
It's the Borg!
And Borg Red Alert only happens once in a while. What you may or may not be aware of is that Borg Red Alert is the perfect way to level up. Show it on my main, since this is how I usually get my trades.
We will add your technological and biological distinctiveness to our own.
Except for that one occasion where I got two traits in one day from an ambassador and a Galaxy X. Just surprise! Here's two traits during a mission recording, no less. That was before the account, my original account, got hacked. Now, if you're wondering why I'm not helping those guys, you're too far away. Any moment now, the blaster beam should show up. Now you may be wondering, Housecoat Gamer, what the hell is a blaster beam? Well, come on, guys. It's a special kind of instrument.
Disarm your weapons. You will escort us to your homeworld, where we will begin assimilating your culture and technology.
Thank you.
Housecoat Gaming, signing off.